Cats are dicks. There you go.
Cats are what?
Dicks.
Dicks. Wow.
They are. Oh, see, now that I didn't see that from that vantage point.
His room?
No, his Moroccan tea table.
Arrgh.
These are the things that really excite me in life. Moroccan
check,
tea
check.
Tables.
Okay. Yeah. I guess that could be exciting. Okay.
It is.
I have started recording.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with Squirt Reynolds.
Punching the mic.
And we are going to continue the story of Sherlock Holmes and his crimes and his punishments.
What? This isn't where we were, was it?
It is. We just questioned all three of the people about Mithras.
Oh, yeah. And there. Oh, that's right. That's the last thing I said. It's like, what's up with that guy and his little head and his long arms and his big hands? Looking like, like he could be, if you inflated him, he'd be one of those guys going blah, 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 on the side of the road, like, come buy some stuff. Blah, blah, blah. It's an apartment complex. Anyway, go ahead.
Okay, so this makes it clear as to what we have to do. Actually, I was like, it said we have to go past the bull and the trident over the bridge to get to Mithras. And we're trying to find that down under the Frigidarium. But no, it's out at St. Albans, so we need to go to back to St. Albans.
How does our task know that?
What do you mean?
Go look at it again. So the Mithrium lies hidden at St. Albans excavation site. The bridge pierce seemed to hold
the secret. We did deduce that, but I guess it wasn't quite as clearly explained when we did the little shadow picture. But I was confused, and I thought it was going to be hidden somewhere under the Frigidarium, but this clears it up. Mm. And it's at St. Albans, so we're going to look for, the statue of Neptune and the bull.
Oh, yeah, all those statues that are there.
And then over the bridge and
through the woods.
The bridge pier seemed to hold a secret. I don't think we deduced that on our own. I think that's just sort of like a little hint in the
And which tunnels are we searching? The ones we just searched?
Yeah, that might mean there's still something there that we missed. But I would like to go to St. Albans because that makes sense to me now. I like it better when he's doing his Sudokus instead of staring.
I think the staring is funny. Seems so awkward.
So, we're back here. Rattlesnakes?
No, probably Locus. Little grasshoppers.
Mm-hmm.
It's even the same time of day. How about that? It's like they designed it to only be one time a day.
I mean, I don't know if this is like a real bridge or what, but
yeah, I was wondering if they meant these like bridges or if there's some other additional bridge.
So yeah, it said past
Neptune.
And I want to get the order right, so where's our little journal? Little journal. Would have been in there.
Wasn't it in the tasks?
I was this.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Steam room.
Wasn't it? It was Jupiter. Whatever, Neptune. Then the bull, then the bridge, then Mithras,
the god
right?
of the sea.
Right.
Examine.
Neptune, the god of the sea.
Look at that tush. And the bull.
It is a broken statue of a bull.
You're looking great. Maybe so that's the bridge?
It's an aqueduct, it looks like, maybe, but I don't know how. Like, how we're gonna get there? I'm a bit baffled.
Let's look I do see a symbol. Bridge.
I do see like a symbol over there. Oh, there we go. Ta-da!
We should use these metal rings to help us reach the bridge pillar.
With the ropes that he probably now needs. We should use these and the little hooky situations. Reach the bridge pillar.
Very good.
We should use these metal rings to help
and
us reach the bridge pillar.
And I thought I just scanned over something that said hiding place?
Yeah.
There might be something behind these leaves.
Nice, we shall find out. Good. That means we found all the clues there. We've found all the clues. Should be easy to go back and get to the ropes. Wish we could make him run.
Sherlock don't run.
I know.
He's got too much dignity for running.
Good. Perspire in his trousers.
Oh my.
Strolling. Keep that Sherlock strolling. Rawhide. Ah, these are the ropes that I need now. Yoink.
What about the hooky deals? Where are those at?
Oh, you think we're going to need the hooks? Or did it say that? Yeah, the hooks are over here by these
I just think it's a good idea. Ouch.
Well, I think you are probably absolutely right. That's insightful. Yoink. I had no idea that Sherlock Holmes is such a man of action.
Mm-hmm.
Grappling, hooking across the river. Cat!
Out the way, chunk.
Move, cat! Get out the way!
Watch out, don't drown.
We should use the...
Right.
Okay, what are we missing? Do not have that item. Maybe I have to combine these. Doesn't look like there's anything we can do. Are we missing?
Is there some additional like boat type situation?
Like the thing to shoot it, where you need to grab the crossbow thing, the thing that means the shooting out of the butt.
I'm sorry, what?
Gastrophetes or Gastrophetes is the name of this crossbow, as he was saying before, and it means like to shoot out of your butt or something.
I don't think that's what he said.
I should use the appropriate object here.
Maybe that longer metal, or that longer wooden piece.
There you go.
I should use the appropriate object here. I should use the appropriate object here.
I thought, that's how I was picking him up. Take. It's so weird because it's like at a 3D angle. What's the right place for that? Now I can't pick that up, that's weird.
This can be flipped over? Or you can't really?
Mm-mm. Put back.
Can you turn, rotate the whole piece?
There we go. Thank you.
That might go on after the bow.
I don't think it's a piece. I think it's that thing is just a little archaeologist's brush.
Oh.
There we go. Do I have to line it up perfectly? No. There we go.
Okay. That's fine. Eventually it was just like, okay, I'm tired of this.
Yeah. Could have looked at the schematic, but then I think that just shows how we're going to use it. Yeah.
The gastrophets were used with ropes and hooks for sieges.
Usually there's like a second clue. I'll write it in. Back to. This old place. Yeah, here we go.
Those rings on the bridge are perfect targets.
Okay, A to hold breath. What says shoot?
I think you hit A again. It's like A, hold breath, A, shoot.
Yeah. Firing a gastrophetus requires a lot of practice.
Thanks.
Oh, so he said it the way I did. I would have assumed gastrophetus. Sounds more Greek. Okay. Yeah, it's surprisingly hard. It's got all this sway. And you can't really aim well while you're holding A because you use the same button. Good thing we got unlimited...
Presumably.
This one.
Nice.
I think that's just the thing. You have to watch the pattern and the sway. And don't really feel like I'm actually aiming it.
Firing.
No, didn't mean to do that.
Close.
There was another shooting thing we did. I think it was with the harpoon.
Yeah, that was hard.
This one is ready.
Oh, I did get it. Thank goodness. Thank goodness.
Here you go.
The bridge is ready. Now I must cross it.
Is that a bridge?
I need to get old Pete out there. Pete Nelson. He'll build you a bridge.
Yes. Left oh my. Right. Oh shit. And Sherlock Holmes drowned. That thing's really hard. Just hold on to the ropes, dummy. Not you.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Good luck getting back across. Oh, shit, boss. Come on.
In the last second, you're like, blah, blah, blah.
I had a seizure. Make Watson go.
Come on. Come on.
If you fall right here.
Yeah, I'm real surprised it wasn't like close enough.
Watson, come here, I found something. What?
Yunk.
That's a well.
Well, well, well.
Whoa.
That was
Whoa.
That was tough.
Looked tough. Good thing it's not me doing it.
Because it kept kept telling you to go forward, but every time I did, it was like sway to the side, so couldn't make any forward progress there for a bit.
Are we inside the hidden temple of Mithras, Holmes?
I am not sure. We had better be careful.
Said to search it, it's Mithrium, so. Guessing the yes.
We found it. Now we shall search it. Mm-hmm.
Caduceus for days.
So that's maybe the puzzle from before.
Underneath the frigidarium.
So,
which way should we go, Holmes?
So remember the Smurf hat. And this is the hook.
I saw this symbol in the tunnels underneath the frigidarium.
Okay, so maybe we look at maybe each one of those represents
underneath the frigidarium.
Like your layer levels of
right, but
hierarchy.
Where.
So maybe look at your. That page.
I saw this symbol in the tunnels underneath the frigidarium.
Right. Because I feel like the Caduceus was on one of the lower layer levels.
Right. So, but we can look at it. But I'm wondering, like, what? I mean, how do we know which one we should go? You know.
Well, I'm assuming that you probably are going from bottom to top. You don't get to be the master right off the get-go.
Okay, so you think we should follow the direction of the lowest one first, which would be the Caduceus?
Plus that's when he was like, examine, blah, blah, blah.
Well, that's where we came in from.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I think this is the hallway we came in from.
Oh, well, there
and that's
you go.
Why we examined it.
Did you go upstairs? Did you go up?
Oh. Yeah.
I remember going upstairs. I think that's the way you came in because you came across. You came downstairs and across. Da da da. So you came across that threshold.
Alright, we'll go straight across to start.
I'm just working on a speculation now.
Oh, we got back to, is this the same room or just a similar looking room?
Could be a similar looking room because I don't remember that symbol.
Yeah, I don't remember that either. Go down the hall where the one that's different, maybe.
Or the next one in that's,
Like
there was like a bird and a cup and a whatever.
Well, the grub was the next one. The one I call the grub. The you call the tiara. I don't know if there is one of those in this room. We've got a bug. Helmets. The moon. The caduceus. We walked in through the caduceus this time.
Hmm.
I do think those are the two there before. Let's go down this one because it's different. I don't even know what we're doing here. Maybe these are the tunnels we're supposed to explore. Explore the tunnels. I keep thinking like some kind of monster's gonna jump out at us. Dead end.
Derp derp.
So that we know that the little lizard creature or insect is a dead end. That was quite a walk. It's got a little jaunty step.
Sure does.
It's like, so, should we go down the moon thing or go down the helmet?
Let's look at the hierarchy thing, just out of curiosity. Well, the helmet is the next.
It looks like the moon thing. That is moon the thing, next rather. One. It's just the tiara.
Tiara, yes.
It's three card Monty room. So. Some sort of puzzle. We need to put certain stones on certain. No. I guess we can't exit now that we've engaged, but how are we supposed to know?
Can you look around on, like, look at it from the other direction to see what.
Nope, we're locked in here, and when I chose exit, it was like, nope.
You're stuck.
I guess we're just supposed to figure it out as far as weights go. Hmm. Okay, we need to figure out the correct combination of rocks to make all three go down. If I get this right on the first try, that's gonna be.
Well, I'll be darned. Alright, so look at the thing on the floor. We got another caduceus.
Come on, fool.
And the next thing is the helmet or the
ham
hawk or the spear.
So we got a helmet here, I'm pretty sure. Helmut. Yeah, like in most games you play, there would be like spiders and rats attacking you and you'd be fighting them. But no, Sherlock is like, doesn't believe
too classy for that.
Yep. It's like, I only deal with the real world. So.
Right. So.
We've got a bug, and we've got the Statue of Liberty, and we've got the hook.
So, I guess
bug.
It could be the bug.
Neighbors are rocking it out. Neighbors just, like, cut on the music, like, boom, boom, boom.
Bassy.
Yeah, it was Basie.
Acid,
That's right, and suddenly the floor started breathing. And then after the bug, we have the moon and scythe or the hook. There's the moon and scythe. There's no hook, so that's good. It's a pretty elaborate tunnel puzzle here.
And I don't even know.
Statue of Liberty, staff, and whip. There we go. Statue of Liberty. So you don't even know what?
Like, if this is actually... Uh-oh.
Hmm.
Well, shit.
So this is the right place. We've been doing the... We made the correct inference that that's what we should follow. I think both these paths lead to the same room, so we're actually not really making a choice.
Maybe.
Yeah. The other one winds around the other side. Jip. I'll trust it. Alrighty. And then lastly... is the Smurf hat, the coconut, or the knife?
Smurf hat. What happens if we get another room and it's all just...
another split.
I see you forward. Go back. Ugh! Watson, you freaked me out, man. Did you see, like, he gave you the side eye there?
Mm-hmm.
Because you pushed him aside. He got in his Watson feels.
Very. No, this is good. This is where we want to be. We solved it. We are on a roll with the puzzles.
Well.
Isn't that pretty?
Look up. Oh, this is far up. I was trying to see what the ceiling looked like. I was hoping that someone would be, like, ironically clapping.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh, you solved my mithri-ri-ri.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so... we just came up from that direction.
There's more buttons and such to press. Don't know if I should... oh, it's something to turn.
Maybe we should just, like,
yeah, can't even activate it yet. Some sort of door that's closed.
Some stairs that go up.
Door that's gonna open at some point. Another closed door. So we're gonna have to figure out a sequence of opening all these different...
Look, it's the golden knife. But how to get it?
So yeah, we're gonna have to figure out, like, one that will turn and that will lead us to another.
This lamp is not old. The oil is still fresh. Perhaps Sir Rodney passed by here.
No, I do not think so. Remember, he went no further than the catacombs underneath the Frigidarium. The murderer left this lamp.
But that's a perfect spot to end this episode. Next episode, we will solve this puzzle of gates and stuff. And
or get attempt
the,
to.
And then get the golden knife of Mithras and become bull gods. Sounds like a plan.
Woo! Can't wait.
If you enjoyed this video, we appreciate it if you take the time to like and subscribe and join us for the next episode of Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments. That's all for now. See ya.
Bye.